Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use timer control. The timer control plays an important role in the development of programs both client-side and server-side development as well as in Windows services. With the timer control we can raise events at a specific interval of time without the interaction of another thread. We will create two buttons on the form. When you click Start button, value increase in the text box control, you can click Stop button to pause. We require timer object in many situations on our development environment. We have to use timer object when we want to set an interval between events, periodic checking, to start a process at a fixed time schedule, to increase or decrease the speed in an animation graphics with time schedule, etc. A timer control does not have a visual representation and works as a component in the background. We can control programs with timer control in millisecond, seconds, minutes, and even in hours. The timer control allows us to set interval property in milliseconds. That is, 1 second is equal to 1000 milliseconds. By default, the enabled property of timer control is false. So before running the program, we have to set the enabled property is true, then only the timer control starts its function. We will convert the text box value into integer type by using the try_parse method. To start the timer control, you can use start method or set the enabled property is true. You can see the value in text box increase 1 per 100 milliseconds. Thank you for watching this video.